Tiger Woods is dominating the headlines once again, this time off the golf course, as allegations surface of extramarital affairs. Woods escaped criminal charges after crashing his SUV, but is his reputation tarnished? Today, on the Barbershop Buzz, going public. Do personal matters need to be public when it comes to professional athletes? Why is there a need for a statement or press conference when there is no crime?
Fortunately and unfortunately, Tiger's also in the media business. The media is in the business of ratings and all the rest of that, so no matter what he does, good day, bad day, he's going to make news. They're going to make money off him.
I think we put people up to a higher standard, and we shouldn't, because they are just athletes. They're just doing their job.
He's kind of like a figure, a role model, and those things shouldn't be outwardly projected to the public.
It's more important things we should be able to talk about. I mean, the president sent in 30,000 additional troops. That's a press conference.
It's kind of like overdoing it a bit. Getting into his personal endeavors, whatever. I mean, that's up to him and his wife.
That's not how he built his career. He built his career off of being a positive person and a role model.
Alex Rodriguez had personal matters that was in the news. Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, everything. So I think in a way it comes with the territories.
Like, if they're a great basketball player, boxer, or whatever the case may be, you should admire them for those efforts.
As far as his personal life, it's not necessary. But I think the media sees it necessary because he's good business.